Well, anybody that knows anything about Bach and Crude shouldn't be surprised by the Sandia study's conclusions. And now that they've been submitted to the Congress, it certainly is clear that the Department of Transportation ought to preempt the Washington State decision and let interstate commerce flow.